On March 13, 1770, Boston engaged Robert Treat Payne for the prosecution in the Boston Massacre case. Though Payne was a great orator and the future Attorney General of Massachusetts, he lost this case. He had stiff competition, though. His opponent for the defense was John Adams. The John Adams.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.